and many of them have a socially relevant message. Dia Mirza, actor, producer, was somebody who's worked with NDTV on many, many issues in the past, somebody who always stands up for socially relevant causes. I don't know what challenge you're going to be taking, Dia, on this. Diane Pandey, our fitness expert, has often helped us in many things. We've done greenathons and the like together, so we're going to get you to suggest a specific regimen. Someone who knows all about fitness, of course, Vijender Singh, Olympic medalist. Thank you so much for joining us. Should I go in reverse direction? Of course, it requires a certain amount of fitness to be a Vijender Singh or a Floyd Mayweather, for that matter. What was your fitness regimen? I mean, and what is it, the fitness regimen that you go through? And what would you suggest to somebody who doesn't want to be an Olympic boxer, but still wants to do something?
You should train, sir. For a boxer, you should train all the time. Like, I wake up like 5 in the morning and start my training. Then, like, boxing is like a sports, like, it's like 24-hour gym, you can say that. Because you, like, sleep on time, eat on time, and wake up on time, training on time. So it's not like that, like, hi, abhi aaj training kara chhoda. Aisa nahi kar sakte. So it's like 24-hour sports, and you should be like, give you 100% in the, like, every day. So I just keep training on the time.
Again, the challenge which you've been helping us craft, you want to take us through it? What exactly is it that we're asking people to do?
I think to develop any good habit, you need at least 100 days, whether it's giving up, trying to give up smoking, alcohol, maybe, something sweet, sugar, anything that's bad for you. 100 days of discipline is needed. And then the 101st day, you will really feel good about yourself.